Hello, I'm Lloyd Pereira, and I'm the Merced County Board of Supervisor for District 4. I also represent the board on the continuum of care here in Merced County. Welcome to our Navigation Center construction site. I'm pretty excited about what's happening here. First of all, this facility will allow us to have a place where the homeless can go and get them into one spot so that when the county agencies that are providing services like behavioral health or HSA want to meet with them, they know where they are, build a relationship with them that's really hard to do when they're out on the street and constantly moving. In addition to that, as the homeless people move off of our streets and into this facility, that will allow the rest of us to be able to enjoy the public spaces that that we have provided for ourselves and that we want our kids to be able to go to without worry and fears.
Hi, I'm Assemblyman Adam Gray. I wanted to take some time today to thank the Merced County Board of Supervisors, our local mayors, city councils, for the incredible work that's occurred over the past couple years. We've been collaborating together to come up with a regional plan to address homelessness in all of our communities. Homelessness is a moral issue. It affects our public safety, our quality of life. We're going to establish here in Merced, California, a navigation center that's going to provide a place for vulnerable populations to go and get help. It's also going to assist us in cleaning up our streets, and it's going to be part of a larger plan where in each community in the county, we have services, places to go, and collaboration. This has been an incredible project. It's been an honor to work with all of our local government officials over the course of the past couple years to move this forward. And we've said we're all going to work together to address this serious issue, to both be compassionate to our fellow citizens who are out in the streets and need help, but also to clean up our streets and have the quality of life we all deserve. So thank you to all those that have put effort into getting this done, and I look forward to this exciting new opportunity here in Merced.
My name is Leslie Abasta Cummings, and I am the Continuum of Care Board Chair this year. I have been part of the Continuum of Care and leading the service provider effort as well as the board in general for the last 2 years. The Navigation Center that is coming into Merced County represents a partnership between public and private individuals, as well as pulling together the community-based organizations that are already serving those that are experiencing homelessness. This Navigation Center adds another layer and level of service for the communities that we care about and the folks that are needing those services the most. The COC is proud, and I, on behalf of the COC, am very proud to have played even a small role in bringing this Navigation Center to fruition.
Hi, I'm Bruce Metcalf, the director of the Merced County Rescue Mission. The Navigation Center will offer the community, the County of Merced, the City of Merced, and nonprofit organizations in our community an opportunity to significantly reduce homelessness. Through collaboration, working together, we will be able to make a real impact on the community.
Hi everyone, I'm Yvonne Brown, the Director of Human Services Agency. It is with great pleasure that I stand here before you just excited about the Navigation Center and what it means to our community and also to our homeless individuals. With the Navigation Center, it's been something in the works for about a few years, and to see something come to fruition, it's really exciting, and because it's going to be life-changing for our homeless individuals and our community.
Hello everyone, Rodrigo Espinosa, Merced County Supervisor, District 1. So we have groundbreaking for the Navigation Center here in my district, and I just want to thank everybody that's contributing and the support and bringing it all together from Adam Gray down to locally City of Merced and Merced County. Everyone that had a little input, everybody's been helping out. And I think we want to make sure that we have a place here in Merced County that where the homeless can go to and have a few days rest or however long it needs to, for them to get on their feet and to a better life. So I just want to thank everybody for contributing and for your support. Thank you very much.
The U.S. Department of Health and Human Services estimate that roughly one-third of those experiencing homelessness has a serious mental illness. And the traumatic event of being homeless in of itself can contribute to mental health symptomology. The Merced County Navigation Center will provide the most vulnerable in our community a one-stop shop in order to get back on their feet. Behavioral Health and Recovery Services will be co-located and will be able to provide on-site access and referral to mental health services and substance abuse supports. I'm excited to know that BHRS is one of many local providers that will be helping end homelessness in our community.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Sunshine, CEO of Central California Alliance for Health. The Alliance is the Medi-Cal managed care plan for nearly half of all Merced County residents. Since 2009, we've served people in Merced with Medi-Cal, ensuring that they have access to the health care they need. I am so happy to be with you to celebrate the opening of the Merced Navigation Center. The Alliance was thrilled to support the development of the center through our Medi-Cal Capacity Grant Program, and we are excited that this important resource is now available. People experiencing homelessness can have complex health needs that are made worse by not having stable housing. The center helps by connecting people through case management to Medi-Cal and a primary care provider to housing and job training resources. Access to case management to address both medical and housing needs helps to improve people's health and well-being and can also reduce the need for costly emergency medical services and hospitalization. The Alliance has a vision of healthy people and healthy communities. The center is an important step towards that vision of health, and we congratulate all of those involved. Thank you for your effort.
As we conclude today's activities, I would like to thank you first and foremost for being here and participating in this event that I believe is very vital and important to our community. And secondly, I would like to thank Harris Builders, a local company based in Hillmar, for doing such high quality work and completing this project that keeps all of the money local. Thank you.